It's such a careless relation. It gets me so frustrated. I am writing hooks in storybooks as long as I can take it.
Have you heard
what it's like for every breath you take to be encased in ice or so precise? It's always a mistake. We're still holding
hands.
It's just an accusation. It's always been the same one. I place my views in other shoes, like taking medication. Who I am, who I've been, how the clouds sail me away. I guess that I will admit, all I can do is stay the same. When we grow up, we find out what keeps us on our feet. We spend our whole lives wondering why we never took a seat.
Like you,
but you just don't have a clue. So catch your